Okay, we didn't have any snow on the ground just 2 days ago on March 23rd. Today is March 25th here in Minnesota. And look at this, we just got hit with a bunch of snow in the last day and a half or so, and more to come. Get ready.